To boil water, we heat it, we use fire. But can we boil water using ice? Let's try it. How is it possible? We are boiling water using ice. To understand this, we must first understand what boiling actually is. Vapor pressure is the tendency of a liquid's molecule to escape the liquid. When we heat a liquid, its vapor pressure increases and reaches atmospheric pressure. That is when the liquid molecules start to escape the liquid rapidly, and this escape is known as boiling. But what if, instead of increasing the vapor pressure of the liquid, we can somehow bring down the atmospheric pressure to the vapor pressure of the liquid? To do that, we first isolate our liquid, and then we use ice to cool down the air around the liquid. And the atmospheric pressure in this tiny atmosphere goes down, and when it matches the vapor pressure of the liquid starts to boil again. And that's how to boil water using ice. Subscribe!